Now guys, Cadillac Escalade is a rare of four-wheel drive luxury SUV of the full-size category, which combined brutal appearance, impressive dimension, a luxury interior and high-performance technical staffing. The front part of Escalade is most clearly perceived, decorated with the advanced radiator grille of huge dimension with closing doors and elegant head optics with an OLED filling and a scuffed bumper with a small air intake and corners of fog lamps. The interior of the Ford Cadillac Escalade is completely befitting of the exterior. It's modern, presentable and luxury. The larger four-spoke steering wheel is beautiful and functional. In addition to the brand emblem, there are buttons of controlling the music, cruise control and trip computer. The instrument cluster is represented by a 12.3-inch graphic display, on which one of four virtually of the electrical instrument panel can be displayed. When viewed in profile, one gets the impression that the luxury SUV is curved from a single piece of rock. It's so impressive. The solid silhouette of the first generation Cadillac Escalade is created by a high and flat roof, large side door, embossed wheel arch and light alloy wheels with a diameter of 22 inch. The dashboard design HS all the Cadillac models and blends harmoniously with the concept of the luxury SUV. The center console with the chrome frame is crowned with a large color display of the Tsuya multimedia complex with a diagonal of 8 inches, an original aisle condition control unit and large ventilation deflectors of an unusual shape. There is an geographic level on the tunnel between the seats. The poker in the American manner is placed on the steering column. That's all guys, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to put like.